Brenda. Where are the two new candidates now?
Doctor, we've just received reports from the police of a confirmed gate opening in Central City. All available officers have been sent to investigate. I assume the twins are no different.
That will do. Let's consider this their field test.
But, sir, we haven't even briefed them on the project.
Never mind that. If they were to fail now, we couldn't use them anyway. Brenda, humankind no longer has any more time to waste on useless formalities.
Attention! We've got several eyewitness reports of gate openings in Central City, Zone 36. All officers, ensuring civilian safety is your top priority. If you see any aberrations, take them out and keep the damage from spreading. Repeat. Calling all officers en route to Grand Avenue. Watch out for abandoned vehicles on the highway. The area has been designated Red Shift Level D. We've confirmed reports of civilian aberration. We have approval from the Union to use lethal force on any aberrations. Exercise your best judgment when engaging these targets. That is all.
This is Akira, Howard. I've just arrived on scene. HQ, do you read me? There's too many aberrations to count. They've blocked off the highway. I guess we're looking at multiple gates along the road. It must be spreading to everyone passing through. There's too many of them to handle. I need backup now.
This is HQ. We're concentrating our firepower on Central City at the moment. Special Ops Bureau's orders. We will send over whoever we can once things have calmed down. Hold tight until then.
What? You've got to be kidding me! Damn it! Without backup, we're done. You can hear me, right? Where the hell are you? Come on, get over here! Now!
Glad to see you. Come with me. The chopper's this way.
Down.
you read?
I know that voice. They went to check out the crash site. Eyes open out there.
Okay? You nearly gave me a heart attack.
Are you sure you've never used a Legion before? You're already
I'm standing right here, Alicia. I gotta admit.
Okay,